cried for help. She even blamed things on herself, but no one came to her aid. Nothing was wrong, far as we could tell. That's what we like to tell ourselves, but no, it wasn't that way. So she fell in love with the wrong kind of man. With a life for loving that man. So we cannot ignore, we must look for the signs. And maybe next time we might save somebody.